The Bible says in 2 Corinthians 5:21, he hath made him to be sin for us. It says in Isaiah 53, the Lord hath laid on him the iniquity of us all. It says in 1 Peter 2:24, who his own self bare our sins in his own body on the tree. The scripture teaches that God can forget our sins because of Christ. The sin that would damn us, the sin that would send us to judgment, the sin that would send us to hell, God can forget.